That's the one that makes them precipitate.
Precipitate?
That's Doc's word for when the babies come out.
When the babies come out? What would happen then, after the babies came out?
Doc or somebody snip it.
Snip it?
He would take scissors and cut the back of their necks. He taught everybody how to do it so that it could be done if he wasn't there. He did it to all of them, even the ones that wasn't moving.
Some of the babies were moving?
Betty, how many times did you see that happen? Babies moving.